yeah. Oh, it's like that, you know. Top notch, it's like that.
Hey guys,
you know.
Welcome back to my channel. So, I know it's been like 2 weeks or so, I haven't done a video, but then, frankly speaking, I have no excuse. But I'm back now and I'm on my way to Gidi Fest. So, I'm just gonna show you guys what I get up to at Gidi Fest, what happens there, how much fun I have, and yada, yada, yada. So, it's currently 5:52. So I expect to be at Gidi Festival at least say 3 a.m. because Nigerian artists are rude and they come late. So we move anyway. We just got tagged. So we're here. Dark as fuck. So I'm on my way to Fela and the Kalakuta Queens in Culture. So it's supposed to start at 3, but then it's past 3 and I'm still in traffic. I'm not feeling, you know, like my best self because Gidi Fest yesterday finished at like 6 a.m. one kind of time. So I literally have had, say, maybe 2 hours of sleep. Hello? Anyway, so I'm still in traffic trying to go, looking like a homeless person because I'm so tired. I haven't had any sleep and I'm at the toll and everyone is looking at me like I'm crazy because I'm talking to a camera. But I guess at some point I'll get used to the stairs. Anyway, I'll show you guys what I get up to when I get to Terra Culture and hopefully I don't fall asleep while I'm watching the play. So yeah.
I go call you when my papa nodded. Softly when you wind out. Cough your baby time nodded. I go call you when my mama nodded. I go call you when my papa nodded. Softly when you wind out. Kickstart, you can ride me away. Oh yeah. Kutupa, she don't do. Kilele, she don't know.
The light fight for this place. Anybody with the first touch for here, and I can push you straight to jail.
Fela, pass around. I go keep this out my
head. Hello.
Hey, people. Look who I have here, guys.
It's
watching
me.
Fela and Kalakuta quiz together. So there's like a 10-minute break.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just waiting for them to.
This is so. Let me hold it.
Yes, hold this.
Hey. Please subscribe to my channel. She'll put the link in the description box.
I'll put it down.
We're watching Fela and the Kalakuta. Kalakuta.
I'm always
such a tongue twister,
yeah.
Right? Kalakuta queens. It's so inspiring, and I feel like I'm having like some sort of moment right now where I'm just like, wow, you know? But I think maybe if I'd lived in Lagos, whilst when I was still alive, maybe I would have seen one of the shows, you know, and maybe gone to the shrine to watch it, my parents would have taken me or something. But I mean, they didn't die until 1990. Yeah, ish. So I mean, he was still
the
great man.
Like all the people doing this show, they are so energetic.
Mm-hmm.
Like they are so sure.
So much energy. Like me, I think I'm energetic. Oh no, my kind of.
I'm not energetic.
And they're dancing with so much
vigor.
Attitude. Yeah.
Everything is planned. Everything is. You can never find one person slacking.
I do.
Or just looking at me. Okay, I'm waiting for my time.
Even if the person is not saying anything,
exactly.
They're doing something.
Even if it's just with their face.
Shout out to the producer, director, Baroness Peters. Amazing. Why go to
amazing
the cinema
where you can come here?
Shade.
Oh, say Romy.
Spirit won't catch you.
Other shifts. It's my name.
Oh,
no. I can't report a destination.
I have come to pay homage.
How much? Excuse me.
Uh-huh.
What rubbish.
Uh-huh.
Such impudent.
Thank you.
We do not have space for you at all. We do not have space for another woman.
Like.
We do not have space for half
of you.
Oh,
artistic zombies, but I have come to appreciate the essence of
oh. there. Why not? I'm on. Check. Break. I'm on, yeah. Da-da. Why not? I'm on.